Hello, everyone, and welcome to Saints Row 4. Whoops, Well, I kind of blew the surprise by starting over co-op campaign. Grace and I are playing this together. By the way, who's Grace?
My name's Grace. I'm...
Oh, my God, there's Grace.
I'm a person.
You are the personingest person. We're playing on normal mode. Because I honestly mostly forget that this even has difficulties.
I hope I can play it on normal mode.
So, Nah, you're gonna be fine. I mean, I'm gonna be there. I'm pretty sure we can revive each other, even if things go badly.
We better be able to.
I mean, if people are watching this, they've probably seen Peace Walker, so...
I'm good at Peace Walker.
Wow. I mean... You played Peace Walker.
I'm good at it.
You were there for most of Peace Walker.
Okay, let's play a video game.
Let's play Saints Row 4.
Again.
No, don't. We don't need to bring up how badly every single thing crashed last time we tried to record this.
We're Perseverance LPers.
If Discord shits up this time, I'm going to be, like, so far beyond pissed off.
I don't even know why Discord would fuck up last time.
It is a truth. Me neither. We're not streaming this for once. Now and again, a situation
arises that defies. Right, we got the anal torture throne. When the Saints made their presence
known to the world in 2006, they were deprived of being... That's not what you called it last time.
Well, it's got the thorns, and you sit on it, so
I mean,
yet
none of them are going... I'm pretty sure none of them are there.
Well, like, it looks like it goes across the back. So...
Yeah, do you know where the butt is?
Yeah, it would, like, hurt the top of your cheeks.
Yeah, that's not... We can't do this early on. We're 2 minutes into this. We cannot get like this. So, I have played Saints Row 2 and up, and you have played none of the Saints Row games.
Nope. I've played an hour of this.
Aside from this intro, the one time, yeah, you know, you didn't need to say that.
Well, it was intro now 3 times because we tested it.
Don't be like that. So our mission now is to kill Cyrus, who was the bad guy from Saints Row 3. He was like not George Bush Jr.
He was George Bush III.
No, like very specifically, they were like, nope, this is not George Bush Jr. It's not him.
It's Dick Cheney.
He only created a terror event in order to gain more power militarily. It is like, ooh.
That...
Harsh.
Although that... We don't need to talk about 9/11 truthers.
Yeah, let's not get into that.
It's Amanda!
We actually found out she's not Amanda's voice actor,
well,
and now that I know that,
I never,
she actually sounds...
I never thought she was.
Yeah, okay, cool.
I just called her Amanda because I thought it was funny.
You're very rude. We are, of course, referring to Amanda from Peace Walker.
Took you like 4 hours to figure that out the first time.
Honestly, here's the thing. I thought you were trying to call her Ashley from Mass Effect. That's why I was so confused.
Stan, I played Mass Effect like 30 times. I would remember Ashley's name.
Yeah, but I played it once and I didn't remember if it was actually her name.
Oh. How do you forget the racist?
Because I never had her on my team.
That's fair. Neither did. No, I did in one playthrough, actually.
I had Captain Whitebread on my team all the time instead. By the way, anyone who's watched our Metal Gear Solid 5 LP, this is gonna look really familiar.
This is how damn... Metal Gear Solid 5? You mean literally every Metal Gear Solid game?
Here comes a special boy. You didn't gotta be so rude to me.
I
tried very hard, you know.
That's fair. You were pretty good at Metal Gear Solid 2.
I mean, we've played like 7 Metal Gear Solid games and you only specified the one.
Well, that's the one that you played and like got all the dog tags and were like really bad at.
I did get all the dog tags. You know, not a single person mentioned that.
Well, you never mentioned it really either until like the end. Or 3.
I mean, we did it. Don't worry about
it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Your shoulders look way narrower in this cutscene than you can actually make them in the game.
Well, it's trying to, like, the model for the boss in this is trying to be androgynous because you haven't decided on your gender yet.
But I wish I could have those shoulders and a male character.
Yeah, but I mean, you know.
Hey, third time I'm gonna talk about how it's rendered differently.
Why? Are you there? Why are you gonna point that out?
Because it's obvious.
Help! Hold on. No, it's not. Hide. Truck on its way. I mean, it's not obvious that it's the third try. Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller. What kind of name?
Also,
is
yeah, for the. Agent of MI. Hey, Kinsey's cool. Don't shit on Kinsey. And the fact that he
tried to kill us. I'm not shitting on Kinsey. I'm shitting on Kinsey's parents for naming her Kinsey.
Oh, wow, rude.
I'm popping.
But yeah, for the third time, Matt Miller spent the entire third game trying to kill us.
I want to execute the terrorist. You did it last time.
Fine. You can do it. He's just so jovial. Yay!
Die, loser!
Murder! Yes! Yay! Matt, you were Yay, my BB killed a man. It's likely primed
and ready to go. Getting booted from the U.S. at Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists?
Jesus.
Seriously?
I like blowing things up.
I was actually about to shoot it, and then it exploded. And we're in. Get my back. Alright,
oh
we gotta
God,
save
if you
Amanda.
Shoot the computers, they got... They, oh, the holes isn't here. Cyrus'
soldiers everywhere.
Hey, terrorists.
Oh, right, yeah, there is a repeat. God, Christ. Oh my God, Chris, stop! No, I'm trying to stab some of these people.
Why?
There we go. Because it's fun.
Ruin America. Make America great again.
No, oh God. I mean, I'm not gonna say Cyrus doesn't seem like Donald Trump, but, you know.
Oops. You know, I just set our team on fire, sorry.
Yeah, you did that last time too, except instead of our team, it was me.
That was funny. Wait a minute, we're still
in here. Oh, by the way, surprise, surprise, the Americans are bombing their allies.
I'll do what I can, but work quickly. We've never bombed Canada. Maybe that one time we, like, went to war against you.
You did not win that war.
Well, I didn't say we won it, I said we might have bombed you in it.
Oh, is it? Well, no, you did.
Well, might have.
I mean, there have been accidental bombings. Not that I'm bitter about them. Chris, you're blocking the doorway. Let us in.
I kicked the guy.
There's people shooting. You're just standing in the doorway kicking a corpse. Like, Chris, please, we're getting shot at. By which I mean Grace, of course, because that is your name. Oh, hello.
Hey, look, red Pierce, barrel. Come with me.
You
two go through that
door. You just killed Pierce!
No, I didn't kill him.
Oh wait, no, he's fine. Oh God, I'm on fire. Please stop. Oh God.
I'm pumping.
Everyone's on fire.
That's fine. Where'd everyone go? Guys, come back.
They're probably running away from you because you keep setting people on fire.
I love setting people on fire.
I know. It sucks when said person is me, though. God dang it.
You can't actually kill them, can you?
Our allies?
Yeah.
I don't actually know. It's really hard to tell. Please don't try to find out.
Wait, babe, come back.
I'm on the door. No. No, get on the other door. What are you doing? This is the door that I get to kick in. You get to kick in the other one. Are you kicking Pierce? Don't kick Pierce. He's our friend.
I'm kicking the door down. Oh, die, yeah. Terrorists!
Snap into a Slim Jim, yeah! Oh my god, that man went flying, holy shit. Oh hey, this guy's jamming. You know what, I'm gonna let this guy live. He's having a party. Don't kill him. Don't kill him, he's partying. You unbelievably rude man. Oh god, I just got decked in the helmet.
Rude. Wow.
Oh god, yeah.
Amanda's learned a lot of time from her... I can't remember what they called the people in that.
MI6?
No. There he is.
Quick, get ahead of him. She works for MI6.
No, the conquistadors or whatever.
Oh, the...
That was the wrong thing.
The Sandinistas! You called them the conquistadors? Go. Oh, hey, I get to do
that.
Yeah,
you're doing it.
Good, because people can actually see what buttons you have to hit now.
Well, mine is on touchpad, and I don't know how to fix it.
Are they?
Yeah.
Well, oh god. In between episodes, we'll see if we can't fix it. Oh yeah!
Help! Your kidneys are probably gonna die.
Oh, it's fine. As long as I have the power of the dunk. Oh shit, he's got the power of a gun.
Shoot him!
Step it to a Slim Jim, yeah! Ooh.
Man, that would make you really oh.
Like, oh. Oh no. Who could have seen this coming?
Oh no.
Hurry!
I'm running to the nuke.
We have to save America, even though it's not my country.
It's our country.
My boyfriend and his family live there. I have to save it.
Oh god, we're on a nuke. Why do you get spawned like first? Have you ever noticed that?
You spawned first last time, but then you didn't know where the nuke was, so I got there first.
Oh. I was just a fun-loving girl with dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Last time we did this, Grace said very rude things about Aerosmith, and I will not accept them.
I like Aerosmith.
I actually unironically really love Aerosmith.
They really are honing in this, I'm gonna die.
No, don't. Sometimes when I really
oh my god,
drunk,
I
this thing gets to me.
Quick time event this time.
You did it.
Well, we just met, but, do you think you know? Nice.
Amanda. I guess we did it. We saved the nuke.
We destroyed the nuke and saved America. Thumbs up, motherfucker.
How did blowing up a nuke not cause it to nuke?
I mean, a nuclear detonation requires a very specific chain of events. If we destroyed the missile itself and not the nuke, it could have destroyed the detonator, which means the nuclear material wouldn't explode.
But it could have not destroyed the detonator.
Yeah, it could have not, but I mean, we're awesome, so... Like, check this shit, are you serious? Do you think that this guy...
Unlocked
lady,
the adoration of America.
We sure did, we also unlocked the presidency of the United States.
Cool.
And Benjamin King is our chief of staff. He's from Saints Row 1, so you don't know who he is.
Nope.
We also got Keith David unlocked as our vice president. He voiced Captain...
Anderson.
Captain Anderson.
He also does the, does military ads.
Does he?
Yeah.
That seems a little awkward.
Yeah, he's the voice in some of the army ads. Cool, now you get to customize a character.
We sure do, and it gives us an option for each race that we might want. That will like a preset for each one. It's pretty cool, and I'm gonna stop the timer as we decide on our characters, because it's probably gonna take a while.
Yeah, because I'm gonna build a whole new one.
Oh my god. By the way, if you look at facial hair, look at the inspector. Just to have a little fun. I'm not using it, but
Well, you can make your boobs comically large.
Oh, yeah, you can make your dick comically large, too. By the way, thank you for reminding me, because I need to put that at 100. Look, we all know Robin Atkindown's this packing. Hey,
fellow, I know there has been a lot of
questions regarding my relation. Today marks a new day for our country.
Ready?
Okay. You ready to get started again?
Yes.
Alright, timer is back up. Welcome back, everybody. 2 months have passed since we started.
Rude! It was literally not as long as it took last time.
Holy shit, dude.
Did we get to go through Creator again?
No, it's fine. It's not a problem. You alienated part of America. I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you? Yeah, well, maybe it was the shitty part of America.
Fuck America. I mean,
No,
I don't.
That's the country you live in.
I want to rule America my way. We lost 20
points. It's like... The president was just like, you know what, maybe poor people should be able to get health care without having to die because they literally can't afford not dying.
Exactly. Why do I have and then a we tiger just, we and just, strippers?
Are you kidding me? Why would we not? We have a
country to run. You only get 8 years as president, though.
What?
You only get 8 years, if you're lucky.
Well, I mean, we can...
That means we were elected twice.
Oh, yeah, dude. Are you kidding?
We're 5 years in.
Bollocks. Because we're awesome.
Hey. Okay. That's a good word for me. Hey, boo.
Hello. Wait. Oh, there's God. How'd you get a green outfit?
Pick the Asian.
Whoa. Listen. We've got I didn't realize there were... Oh, you get to pick.
Not both. Okay. Do you want me to push forward?
Do you want to be the president? That is a hairstyle, by the way.
I felt really K-pop.
What do you think?
Let's cure cancer.
Time to make cancer public enemy number one. Good choice.
I want to make the next choice. I'm right ahead. Under control.
I wish I could sprint.
So... Instead of a vice president, you're the co-president.
Yeah, now I'm the co-president. Last time I was the first lady and I was playing as a boy. This time I'm the co-president. Now let me tell you a little something about the greatest word
in politics. Filibuster. How do you want me to punch this guy in the dick?
Punch him in the dick.
See, here's the thing. We get to either punch a dickhead or punch a dick in the head. Yeah, you know what? Let's punch the dickhead. Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff. Yeah, you can make the next choice.
Hey, Doris. We still playing tennis later?
Is this to watch the anime?
Oh, yeah. You bet. You know it.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Boom. Yeah, you know it, baby.
Yeah, he is short.
He is very short. Speaking of short, look at this enormous industrial-sized man. You are slightly taller than me,
huh? Well, I think she's in heels.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
I don't know if that's factored into her model or not, but...
The president's words were taken out of context. Which president?
Which president was the jackass? I'm curing cancer.
I punched a dude in the dick.
That doesn't make you a good president.
Oh, yeah, it was probably me that's getting the complaints. Oh, not you two. How many times have... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the office. If MI's... How's that for judging the accomplishments of presidents? You cured cancer, I punched a dude in the dick.
You punched a senator in the dick. Slash
Who
a congressman.
Who gives a shit? Yeah, that's actually probably better. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing. When did you start taking cancer? Oh, by the way, she's talking about aliens. What is this shit?
Oh yeah, I forgot there's gonna be aliens. Oh.
Can you? I mean, no. What? I mean, aliens. Imagine if there were aliens in this game. Wouldn't that be weird? Oh shit.
Look at the weather balloons.
Yeah. No, it's just weather balloons, dude. Don't worry about it. It's swamp gas. It just. So, you think you're taller than this guy?
I don't think I'm taller than this guy. I don't like him.
You're gonna need some crazy heels to be taller than this dude.
Do I get crazy heels? Can I get them?
Well, I mean... Oh, Kinsey, please.
Maybe don't.
Oh, well, there goes Kinsey. God.
Now he's taking our whole team. What is this asshole's problem?
Stupid. What? Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. I do gotta say, I absolutely love Zinyak as, like, an antagonist.
Get off me!
Like, there are very few antagonists that love this shit as much as Zinyak does.
I love it when the antagonist loves this shit, too. Like,
right? Back off! Eh, get off. Stupid Secret Service. Corral myself. Okay, I know where there's a bunch of guns. I told them to put a gun every 5 steps. Whoa, excuse me. A grenade launcher every 10.
You dead?
Oh, there he is. There we go. There you are. Okay, he's definitely dead this time. Don't punch Asha!
Okay.
Oh, you gotta hit the Johnny Gat button. Oh, fuck yeah.
I love guns. Well, no, I don't actually.
I wanted to hit the Johnny Gat button. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll
be in touch via comm. Yeah, you missed it last time, too.
Yeah, I know, because you're popping, and I take the time to kill that alien.
Well, I didn't have a gun, so there wasn't a way for me to kill the alien.
Oh, that's... Well, you could just do what I did, where I just kicked him in the face. Come on,
this way! This way? Oh.
Oh no! No! Keith! God
damn it! He took Keith from us!
He took Keith David, the... Captain... Oh, that was you shooting me, you ass. What the fuck is going on?
Hey, guys. Hey, Secret Service.
Pierce, bang! Pierce! Shit, players, save yourself! Oh, no. Benjamin King! No! Save me. Pierce!
Rude!
They're kidnapping all of our dudes! I'm trained for this! I cannot believe this shit. This is the worst. Oh, Christ. God damn it! That Secret Service dude jumped in front of me. Help! God damn it!
Fire! Tell my wife I had another wife!
Yeah,
How do we get in cover?
You just kinda... I don't think there's a button for it. We really need to start vetting our Secret Service dudes. I'm not cool with this.
Help. I'm stuck. Help.
Chris? Uh-oh.
I can't actually get out of here.
Oh, dear.
Oh, fuck off!
Oh, dear.
Help.
Okay. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, this ain't good. Chris, still there?
Help.
Oh, boy.
Help.
Oh, is it? Oh, it's connecting. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. No, shit. Fuck.
I don't know what happened. Help. Help.
Hey, my internet died. Why wouldn't it? Just keep recording, though.
I am recording. I'm trying to get back in your game.
We can recover. It's loading up again. My internet's being weird lately, and that's why that happened.
That's okay.
It's okay. It's fine.
I got nervous.
It's fine. No, baby, I love you.
I love you.
I want to get back in the game with you, and I can definitely edit all of this out. I will put up a picture of a red panda.
Put up a picture of Elbaki.
And everyone will be like, oh my god, we'll put up a picture
of Elbaki. It'll be the Elbaki break. Doesn't give me any options in the invitation.
You
oh, there it is now.
Need. you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you've got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But is it still going?
I accepted it, but you could not join the game.
No! No! Help. I'm gonna send a new invite. Baby, you know, you've got what I need. But you don't have anyone that you say is just a friend.
I don't.
You don't. It's just me, it's your baby. Is you and is me. So you and I, you know, we don't have to run into the said situation Biz Markie had to run into.
Who?
Biz Markie.
I don't know who that is.
He was the one who did that song I just sang to you.
Oh.
It was a song about how he met a lady and he was like, "So you're single, right?" And she was like, "Oh yeah, no, I just have a friend."
You've been returned to the title screen because the session is no longer available.
Baby, you've got what I need.
Should I reboot my PS4?
Maybe. I mean, you might as well. I've got the timer stopped, so it's not going to be a huge deal.
PS4, please do the thing that you're supposed to.
You've got what I need.
I want to fight some aliens, damn it.
But you say he's just friend.
I really want to fight
you. You say he's just friend. Oh, baby, you.
I want to get through this White House thing, like, and get to the next part.
You got what I need.
Of the game, you know? Like, I actually want to get to the next part of the game.
Me too. No, new game. No, not new game. Wait, that's the bad thing. Love game. There we go.
No, baby, no.
Help.
See important health and safety messages in the menu.
Oh my god. Nuclear plutonium. You've got what I need, but you say he's just a friend.
Loading Saints Row 4. Reelected.
That song has like... Oh, Christ.
What?
No, it's fine. There was a button. I didn't mean to hit that button, but I'll fix it.
What did
I'll
it
fix
do?
It. Shut up. Oh my god! I might have accidentally started the single player, but it's okay. I can close the game.
Get out of it. Help.
Oh my god. Oh shit, I just started Ape Escape, son of a
fuck. What are you doing?
No. I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm back in. To Saint Escape.
Hold on, Saints Row's gone.
What do you mean it's gone?
It's not here. I've got Gathered of Hell, but I don't have...
What do you mean it's gone?
I don't know. It's... Dude, it's not here.
Look what harder.
What is happening?
Look harder.
No, don't start Ape Escape. I just said don't know Ape Escape. Get out of here.
Maybe it's somewhere. Maybe it's like another place.
I mean, I mean, this Dark Souls. It's not helpful though. Okay, let me restart the PS4. What is happening?
What kind of silliness is happening right now?
You got what I need. But you say it's Ape Escape. Oh, baby, you got what I need.
I hope you're still recording video, because like this chunk would be really funny to upload.
I absolutely am going to include this in the episode. Why is this happening? No, dude. No, you know, I'm going to include this in the episode specifically so I can show you. The Saints Row 4 was just straight up not on the menu. It was just gone.
Is it back?
It is still loading up. It's like, hey, check it out. Don't forget. It's got the... No, here we go.
I hope it's not still gone.
Hey, Ape Escape. It's still gone!
What did you do?
I don't...
Did you delete it?
No, I didn't.
By accident?
No, there's no way it would have taken that. Give me a second, I'll find. Where the fuck did it go?
What did you do? Help!
No, don't. Baby, no.
What did you manage
cannot
to do?
Cannot add the following content to download. Saints Row. It's already on the PS4. Yeah, no shit.
Is there like a library you can go into? Like a, like another option?
Wait. Is it downloading Saints Row 4? But it's on! It's here! Why is it... Chris, what's happening to me?
What did you do?
Help me. What did you do exactly? I did not... I'm... 5,000,000% certain I did not delete it. I don't know what's happening. It's here, but it's downloading. No, help.
Well, that means it's not okay, here, right?
No, shh. I'll be right back, I gotta pee.
Hey, babe.
What's going on? What's up, babe? What's going on?
So,
did you accidentally manage to delete a...
I'm not gonna say I did accidentally delete Saints Row 4, but...
How did you manage to delete it?
No, I'm sure the save file is perfectly...
Oh, I'm sure the save file's probably fine too, but I'm like, how did you manage to delete it?
No, it's... Like, don't even worry about it, you know? Sometimes people are like, Dan, why'd you do the one thing that completely prevents us from doing the rest of this Let's Play? It's only the first episode, Dan. How could you do such a thing this fast? But you know what? To them, I say...
This is too funny so to, just...
No, don't.
To be that bad, though.
No, help. Don't be mean. I cannot believe these mean things are said to me. No. No.
Well, we'll have it for next time. Should I stop recording?
No, it's fine. No, don't stop recording. Everything's fine right now.
Saints Row 4 is not going to download that fast.
No, it's going to download. It's close.
What's close?
It's fine. I hit a button there. Maybe you should check out our hitbox channel. In the meantime, I don't know, something might be going on here while we're waiting.
Why did it sound like Sonic?
Oh god. I don't know. Yeah, Sonic. What are you talking about? Why is Pochi here?
Oh, it's Ape Escape.
No, it's not.
Oh, then what is it?
I cannot believe you even slandered. Where'd that fucker go? Oh, I've got his fucking number. I'm gonna smash his shit in if I find
him. This is gonna be the weirdest Saints Row 4 LP.
No, it's fine. This is Saints Row 4 here. This is where the president finds out that a bunch of monkeys escaped from the thing. They're like, oh no, where'd that go?
Fuck.
I hate this level. Get over here, you little piece of shit. I swear to God, I'm going to grill this motherfucker. This muggy's getting barbecued the second I find him. There you go. Oh, welcome to barbecue. Oh, you son of a bitch. I cannot believe this.
Wait, do you gotta hit, do you like smash monkeys?
If you stun the monkey, it makes it easier to grab them with the net.
Oh.
Some of them don't... Yeah, oh no, what? Oh god, I cannot believe I'm getting clowned on by monkeys. I defeated the skulls. I defeated the skulls in every single time that they came about. And yet this one monkey is kicking my shit in. This is fine, this is Saints Row 4.
I don't
Look, it's me, it's the president. There, I caught the monkey. That monkey's getting grilled. I'm going to murder that monkey personally. This one too. This one too. Get back here, you little shit.
Oh. Oh.
This is are people gonna be mad at us?
No, it's fine. God, I am way too intoxicated to be playing Ape Escape. God help me.
I can't believe that you managed to delete Sam.
Come here, you little shit.
How? What did
no,
you-
I didn't.
What did you hit?
It's probably fine.
Did you- When you went to close software, did you scroll down to the bottom?
No. No.
And hit delete?
What is this
is
that you're asking
Is that
me?
What happened?
I don't even understand the question.
That's what happened, isn't it? Oh, baby.
I don't even understand the question.
Baby. Baby. Oh,
no, don't.
Baby,
eh. Yeah. Baby, oh, my God. I got... No, I captured Bob. Don't worry. I also really like this version of Ape Escape 2 because it's like it's the British version, and the British version voice acting is like hilariously better than the North American one. It's so much better, dude. The North American version was not good. By which I mean, of course, the North American version of Saints Row 4, which is what we're playing right now.
Dude, we're playing Saints Row 4.
It is. Yep, this is it. This is where the president was like, fuck cancer. And the monkeys.
The president fucked a monkey?
Yeah, you know, to find out how to cure cancer.
That sounds
we gotta beat the shit out of monkeys. Nah, it's fine. Shock the monkey, baby.
Baby.
Oh God, he's fast. He's fast. Don't.
Baby. Baby.
No, it's fine.
You're so silly.
No, don't. It's fine.
You're so silly.
No. This is everything that you have seen so far is exactly how I meant it to be.
Baby.
Like, literally everything is... Oh...
Baby.
I meant to do that, though. See? Because I got these two stars down here, which both are 5 coins each. I need the coins.
Baby.
No help. I'm being slandered.
My silly no. Baby.
No. 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 I this is what I wanted.
My silly sweetie.
No, rude things are being said about- Ow. Rude things are being said about me and I cannot believe these.
Nice.
Man, I am really low on cookies or biscuits or whatever the fuck the Brits call them. I should know this considering I picked Robin Atkindowns as my voice.
You really did.
No, it's fine. Oh shit, are you ready for some Metal Gear action? Oh yeah. Oh, it's time. Eh. Yeah, fuck shit up.
Nice.
All the Ape Escape games are really good, and I'm disappointed that only the first one is on PSN. Oh, I'm gonna smash this. Eh. Yeah, kicking ass. It's like, oh no, there's a giant door in the way. What are we gonna do? Oh wait, I'm a giant robot. I just smash that shit down. Fuck you. We're gonna get banned from something awful. That's what's gonna happen. We're gonna get fucking banned.
We kind of are, actually.
God damn, I can't believe this is happening. Monkey, what? You can't be here.
Well, technically, he theoretically could. I mean, he's a monkey.
No. It only took me one try. The other times were, like, jokes. Don't worry about the other times.
Baby.
No help. I don't.
It's
fine. Hey, look at this pig tank. That pig tank is so dead.
Man, you killed the shit out of that.
I sure did. I just realized I have the window fanning right now while we're planning for this to be shown. I don't give a shit. You know what? Fuck it. Dehumanize yourself and face the bloodshed. This is garbage. Everyone hates this. Everybody stop watching by now. There's no possible way anyone made it this far.
Baby. Oh.
You know what? I'm checking my phone right now. We're in Giant Robot. I'm seeing. Matt sent me a message. I'm gonna see what he said.
What did he say?
Nothing, apparently. Oh, wait, he sent me a link. We'll load up. Oh, it's an Overwatch thing. I'll watch that later. Overwatch is a very good game. I like to play as Soldier 76 because I'm garbage. Oh shit, robot fight. Dan fights a giant fucking robot. Yeah. Get fucked, buddy. This is what you signed up for, right?
This is Saints Row 4.
Remember? This is me fighting Zinyak. Zinyak's in a giant fucking robot that kicked his ass. Now I'm gonna capture him and send him to the barbecue where we barbecue his ass.
I
captured Pomsy.
Dan eats a fucking alien.
Dan eats a. Yay, we cut the monkeys. Stage clear. In the North American version of this lady was voiced by Misty, and the main character is voiced by Ash from Pokemon. Also, this game doesn't really understand how to, like, fade out.
Have a little rest, okay?
It also has a very... Go ahead.
How did the British version end up on PSN?
Fuck. I don't know. I'm just glad A version wound up on this. Also, like I said, the British version is so much better voice acted than the American one. Ape hint.
You're saying they cared about the game.
Kind of, yeah. Like, the voice actors were a lot better. Yeah, cookie. No, I'm not gonna die.
Peach?
What?
Was that?
No, that's Popochi.
Oh. I don't know what
it's the little monkey that's in our hair. It's the little monkey that's in our hair. Oh. He's looking right at you.
Well, he's rude. Tell him not to stare at me.
He's actually pretty okay because he'll point you towards secret things. You will have a good laugh only to be treated coldly by everyone. Literally, this fucking LP. There it is, in one screen, everybody. This is this fucking... Oh my god.
Well, maybe Green if you didn't end up deleting Saints Row 4.
No. Your fortune is only quite good today. Try to understand them. Help. Help me.
Maybe if you didn't delete the game that we were playing LP.
No. I'm pretty sure that didn't happen.
I'm pretty sure it's on camera.
I'm pretty sure it didn't. If it's on camera, I'm gonna delete the footage so nobody can prove it happened.
I think it happened.
Oh, I won. I got an enemy photo. Look, it's Pineapple Finch. Look at how fucking cool that pineapple bird is.
Yeah, he's pretty neat.
Oh my god. We haven't got into the actual game yet, and I'm out of booze. We have tried to play Saints Row 4 so many times tonight, and none of them have worked.
Well, at least this time's funny.
I feel like that's arguable.
No, I think it's hilarious.
What the fuck? That was fucked up. What the hell kind of fable was that? A lady had her freedom wrenched away from her and she had a helmet placed on her head. Like, what? I don't want any part of this.
That sounds rude.
Right? Also, seaweed. It's gross. Fuck it.
Yeah. Agreed.
Casino City. Casinopolis. Sonic the Hedgehog. Knights into Dreams.
I'm sending this gotcha gadget to you. I have Knights into Dreams.
What?
I have Knights into Dreams.
You never said that? You have Knights into Dreams?
Yeah.
Dude, we gotta play that!
On Dreamcast. Not Dreamcast.
You
Saturn.
Never told me about that!
Let's do it!
You have a Sega Saturn. Oh, wait, that's right. Nick has a Sega Saturn.
Sega Saturn.
Dude, Nick has all the cool shit. Your brother's bananas.
That's what, you know how he is with his Sonic the Hedgehog.
Well, I mean, that too, but also... Like, even aside from Sonic, he's got all the cool stuff.
Well, that's true. Yeah, he is, and he has the weird controller, too.
Oh god, the giant disc?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's actually really awesome. Ah, oh, fuck. Please tell me how to switch the ammo. I forget.
So how close are we?
See that switch over there?
Fuck. We're like two-thirds. Try using the catapult
against it. Your internet.
It's fine.
On the PS4 is a lot faster than mine is.
Yeah, well, I have it actually hooked up with a wire.
Oh, that'll
You're
do
on
it.
Wi-Fi.
The catapult is excellent.
Yeah, I kind of figured that would make it so I didn't get disconnected from the internet. Turns out... No, please tell me how to get the other ammo. I hit the button by accident. I can't figure out which one. Oh, I found it.
No, oh, there you go,
it
Dan.
It was R3.
R3. That's not even a real button. I don't know why they keep trying to tell us it's a button.
What are you talking about? That is a perfectly cromulent button.
No, it's a joystick.
Racist. Help, I can't get... Okay, there we go. No, it's fine.
Man, this episode one is already like an hour and 10 minutes long.
I'm gonna shoot myself.
No, I don't.
This is the actual worst, Chris.
No, see, what you Chris, can do is you can,
We're gonna get banned.
No,
we're
just chop this middle part out. And put it in its own thing.
That's actually a good idea. Maybe I should do that. It
looks like you've got no, please. Just be like, this is the blooper reel of the Saints Row LP. In addition to the normal pellets, you
can also use... God damn it! Explosive and
guided to defeating enemies. That's okay, it'll be okay. Stop. Just don't delete
Stop
it again.
I didn't delete it the first time. I am like 45% certain I didn't delete it.
That's not very certain.
No, shut up.
That's actually more certain that you deleted it than you didn't delete it.
Go ape and capture 11 monkeys.
Capture a monkey. Capture a monkey. Capture a monkey.
Genocide
of a species of things.
I've totally completed this before. Did I forget to save? I was on the snow level. What's all that commotion? Also, look at this British professor with this the Uncle Sam hat full of money. Professor Hikaru, what on earth are you doing here? You see, we accidentally sent the monkey helmets with the pants, and then Spectre appeared and started messing around again. And what I mean is. It's all a big mess. There, that's the entire plot of Ape Escape 2. Did you like it?
That makes no sense at all.
We sent the monkey helmets with the pants.
Monkey helmets with pants?
Monkey helmets with the pants.
What does that mean?
Dude, I am fucking shit-faced right now. I am way too drunk to be doing the first episode of an LP.
Well, to be fair, this is like the sixth episode we've made today.
Right? And they've all fucked up somehow. I just want to play Saints Row.
I want to play it.
I just want to do an LP of Saints Row 4.
I just want to play it. I just want to play it. I really like how my character looks and I want to play it.
Good. Just, okay, 3 minutes left according to this. No matter what happens, I'm going to capture that Elvis monkey before this ends. Before this LP ends.
Oh no.
God damn it. Yeah! Alright, I got Uzi, don't worry. I got Uzi.
You got Boozy.
No, see, he was called Uzi because the gun that he had is called Uzi. U-Z-Y.
Gross. Gross.
Yeah. No, it's fine.
Mega Man Legends 2, 60% off.
What?
Mega Man Legends 2, 60% off.
That game's good. Also, look how fucked up this is. Look at this. Look at this fucking nightmare. Oh my god.
What? Why is the monkey in three? Why is
I'm
he
I'm scared.
Why?
I want this to go.
Why is it that?
Because hell is real.
You can already buy... Oh, it's a pre-order. I'm like, you can already buy Suicide Squad?
Ew.
I know, right? Why would you want to?
That guy's name was Pelvis. Meh. Same.
Your name's not Pelvis.
I have a pelvis.
Yeah, that's true.
I have a fucking 8-inch dick.
That's also true.
Dan edit
that. Dan edit the episode out.
Yeah, edit this whole thing out. Edit this entire LP out.
Edit the LP out. Thanks. Help.
I hate this.
I love it. I'm having
Why
a blast.
Why does this happen? Why does this always happen?
No. No.
According to the, according to the recording time, we're an hour and 13 minutes into this.
Yeah.
And we've been... Oh my god, there it is. Okay.
Is it done?
No, no. Get out of here, Ape Escape.
Bye, Ape Escape.
It's time to play Saints Row.
We're,
oh my god. Can't believe this shit.
Time to turn Saints Row back on.
Yes, please. Please tell me you didn't stop recording your audio.
No, I still have my audio recording.
Thank fuck.
It's going to be the biggest file ever.
I'm not sure whether I should, Game has not finished installing. Please try again later. No. It did though. It says here. Let me bring this up. Saints Row 4 re-elected installed just now. No, stop. I just want to play
Saints. Try opening it again. Try closing it and opening it again.
Help! 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 Help!
It opened.
Help, Dan. It opened. Oh shit, I gotta turn voice meter off. That's
yeah,
right.
That'd probably be bad.
Sorry. No, babe. Oh, I gotta stop streaming too.
Yeah, otherwise we really will have problems.
I mean, we already had problems. No, why is this happening?
What's happening now?
Chris, help me. Game has not finished installing. Please try again later. It has, though.
What the fuck is wrong with your PS4 tonight?
Why is this happening?
I just want to play this right. Game.
God.
I really want to play this game.
Close the application. It says... Okay, you know what? Let's restart the old PS4. Maybe this time it won't just disappear.
Well, I think you deleted
Please.
It.
No, I didn't.
The video... You'll have to go back and check the video and double check.
You watched the video. You could have saw it when they... shut up.
No, I didn't. I wasn't watching.
No, you did. The fact that you don't remember is because... Didn't... Shut up. Dan did it good.
Dan, you're great.
No.
You're the best, though.
How could you say such a rude thing to me?
Oh, this is the greatest.
I can't believe this shit.
I can't believe this is happening.
There's... Like, you know, I generally expect for things to fuck up, but this... Oh, this is a...
This is a new level of...
Yeah, this is a whole special... Please, please.
Is it gone again?
No, it's here. It's here. Please. Just... God damn it.
Did it do it again?
I just want to play Saints Row.
It didn't do it again, did it?
No, it hasn't. We haven't gotten the menu yet. By the way, I just want to point out, High Voltage Software, the same people who fucked up the HD port of Zone of the Enders, they worked on this. I'm not accusing anyone of anything. I'm just saying. I hate this.
It did it again?
Yeah.
Does that mean you have to delete it and reinstall it?
I don't even know, man. I don't know, dude. Dude.
I just wanna play this game, man.
Why?
I just wanna play this game, man.
No, it's fine. Baby, I promised you that we would play Saints Row 4. We're gonna play Saints Row 4. Please wait. This is like, please wait. I hit the start button. Saints Row 4 re-elected with the check mark. Because that's how you vote for people. You put a check mark next to their name. High voltage. I really want to kick some of your asses. This is the second LP you have made look bad. Well, I mean, I made some of the engines look way worse than you did, but still.
Well, have you had problems with this before? I know you've been playing it.
Literally, never. What the...
Did you try Googling it? This is unbelievable.
No, I literally don't believe this. Saints Row 4 game has not finished installing. It auto-completed, baby. Let's hit the problem. Easily fixable. No, that is normal. Large PS4 games install in two parts. Pre-installed downloads a few gigabytes to keep you a small amount of gameplay to keep you occupied, while the rest of the game downloads sometimes not enough. That's wrong, though. That didn't happen. It said it was... Well... now everybody's like, oh, how could you blame Sony for this? And it's like, they made the PlayStation. Guess what?
What?
Apparently, we just didn't wait long enough, maybe, according to this. Let's play Dark Souls 2.
That's what I'm reading.
Let's play fucking Dark Souls 2.
That's what I'm...
play Dark Souls 2? Welcome. It's the fucking let's play fucking everything that Dan has on his PlayStation thread.
Man, I wish we still had Tales of Zestria.
I know, right? You have the disc, though.
I know.
Alright, well, don't worry, it is Dark Souls 2. It's Bark Bowls 2. It's the sequel to Tenchu Wrath of Heaven.
It's the level where Ayane decided to become a weird nightman.
I did name my character Rikimaru. And here's the thing, the hood that I have right now, if you're a woman, it doesn't have the hood and it only has the face mask. I did not realize that. I thought both genders only had the face mask when you had this item. Oh. But it turns out the dude has the hood. Could have been perfect, but you know, from software, it's just like, oh, I can't possibly make a reference. Rude ass bitches. Alright.
Think Saints Row is installed yet?
No. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Oh, jeez, I don't wanna go there. Earthen Peak. We're going to Earthen Peak. Don't worry, babe.
I don't think you're streaming.
I am. It says stop streaming, the button says.
Oh, maybe it just hasn't loaded yet.
Maybe you should refresh the page.
I did. It just shows me some pandas, which is a nice picture. But
pandas are good. Alright, here's the thing. What if I'm gonna use the cracked red eye orb? Oh, wait. Whoops. Yes. We're gonna invade some jerk and hopefully kick his ass, or I'm going to severely embarrass myself.
Yeah, you're not streaming. It's weird.
It says I'm streaming.
This hitbox doesn't show that you're streaming. Are you sure you're streaming on Hitbox?
The button here says stop streaming. I'm gonna hit the stop streaming button. I'm gonna hit the start streaming button. There we go.
Were you not streaming?
No, I was.
Oh.
Oh, Christ. Oh, this guy is in the most pain-in-the-ass position. It's fine, it's fine.
Throw him in the river.
I can't. There's a poison pond there, but I can't, like, trick him into it. I gotta wait for this poison to hopefully go away before I get actually poisoned. Oh, Christ.
Oh, there's your stream, finally. Dan, maybe...
Alright, so they know I'm up here.
Oh, no.
Yeah, no, they definitely know I'm up here.
Dance at them.
I don't think I have a dance emote. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Christ, he's right here. Go
Why
away.
Are you red?
I know I am... Because I'm a bad guy.
Uh-oh. Why are you a bad
oh,
guy?
Oh, shit! I don't know, but he has a white phantom with him. I've never experienced this before. I didn't know they could do this inside of boss battles. Oh, I set him on fire.
Kill him.
I'm working on it.
Hulk strong.
Hey, buddy. Hi. No, don't shoot an arrow at me. That's rude.
Well, you're trying to kill him. What is
no,
this LP?
Hi, it's me. I'm waving. There's no need to fucking keep throwing arrows at me, asshole. I'm waving at you. I'm gonna kick your fucking ass, you little shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
Did you die?
Why is this happening? Dude, he has a fucking stand. I can't believe this.
What? What's his stand?
Behold my stand, Star Platinum. No! No, God, he's right here! Oh my God, what is happening here?
What did you do?
I ducked off the edge because everything was really bad over there. Whoever he has as a white phantom is like crazy unbelievably powerful.
Oh.
Believe me, my sword is very strong, and I do not deserve such rudeness.
Your sword is very strong.
That was unnecessary.
It was entirely
oh,
necessary.
Well, I died of poison, so, you know, we did it.
Man, that was pretty cool. Saints Row 4 is a really good game. Tenchu the Wrath of Hell is a really good game.
Tenchu the Wrath of Hell?
Well, Dark Souls.
It's close enough. Okay, Saints Row 4. For real, this time. Please let me play Saints Row 4.
I can't believe you accidentally deleted Saints Row 4.
No, I didn't. I
can't believe Saints Row 4 is fucking dead.
No, I definitely didn't. Chris.
What did you do to this poor PlayStation?
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
If you hit the options.
Chris. Check for update. The installed application is the latest version. But it's not installed. It keeps saying it's not installed, though.
Why is...
Help! Help! Why does it do this?
I don't know, look at... You can Google!
I can Google, but it all just says, like, oh, just wait for it to install it. It's like, Pretty fucking sure it's installed by now. That means it's busy downloading in the background. It's not. It's not, though.
What if you go to information? Right, what does it say?
There's no information. What are you talking about?
If you go under options, information.
That's not a thing.
That's literally a thing. I'm looking at mine right now. If you hit options, go down to the very bottom. The last one's information.
Oh, information. It does say that. So version 1.00 application start. It's not fully downloaded. it's only half downloaded.
Yeah.
Like it's going up in front of my face. Why did it say it was fully downloaded then?
I don't know. That's why it's not working, because it's only half downloaded. Help!
I'm trying so hard. You can clearly tell how hard I'm trying right now. You know what? Fuck it. Dehumanize yourself and face the bloodshed. I turned on the fan again. Chris.
Yeah.
Chris.
What?
Please help me. Why is this happening?
I don't know.
Why would it say it was installed when it's a fucking installed?
I don't understand either.
Guess what? We're gonna fucking invade someone else.
Beat him up.
Yeah. Why, though? Alright, let's invade some dill hole. This has been, like, the LP of every game except Saints Row 4.
It's fucking ridiculous.
Let's play everything but Saints Row 4.
Well, I could play Saints Row Work 4 hook. If I wanted to.
Yeah, but you're not recording, so...
That's true.
Oh. Set. I thought I saw the health bar over there, but... I need to find this jerk before he finds me, because, I mean, he's probably a jerk anyway.
Are you in the same place, that same game you were in last time?
Hey, there he is. Whoops.
At least you're not in the same place last time. That guy was rude.
Oh, I have to give him a wave, and hopefully he will be polite and wave back. No, don't worry, my friend. I'm... Oh, no! Dude, you're getting attacked by that NPC! Oh, nice. Oh, wow, he got that handled really fast. Chris, I think I'm fucked.
Dan, I think you're fucked.
I'm gonna bow. I'm gonna be polite. Alright.
Help him fight a monster.
That's not really how this works. Okay, it's duel time. He waved, he bowed, we're both polite people.
Tell him... fucking
no. Oh, shit.
Actually kill him, though, instead of not.
I'm trying. Oh, son of a shit, that's right. He can use life. He can actually heal. I can't.
Oh, that makes this kind
of
insane.
Oh, wow. He hit me from really far away. Oh my god, what the hell is that weapon?
Clearly not something you have.
Oh my god. It's like a fucking sword the size of Ukraine.
Four episodes of Hitman already?
Hitman?
Well, I'm just kind of looking at the PS Store.
Did they do, like, a...
I don't know, it just says new add-ons. Hitman Episode 4, Bangkok.
Oh, Christ. Wow. I actually know nothing about that. I was just like, well, this is too different from what I was used to.
Kill him. You're winning.
Trying. He keeps healing.
I think you're winning.
I'm not winning. I'm definitely not winning.
I think you're winning.
I think you're winning. I think you're winning.
Come on. Come on. Oh, damn it. I almost knocked him into that hole.
What if he went in the hole? What do you think would happen?
He would fall down. I'd at least have a minute to, like, catch my breath here. He is half full of poison, so, you know, that's gonna help a little bit. Shit, he managed to... He got to chug-a-lug some of his Estus flask without me being able to interrupt him.
Oh, that's rude. He shouldn't be allowed to do that.
I suck. I think I suck at this, actually.
Maybe, but, you know, soon we'll be able to play Saints Row 4. Maybe.
don't be mean to me.
Indigo Prophecy is on PS4?
Is it? Why?
I don't know, but it's here. It's a PSN game.
That's messed up.
Am I right?
Ow, you butt fart. Stop that.
Loser asshole. Galgun is actually a PS4 game? I thought it was some kind of weird computer shovelware.
Oh yeah, that's that one I made fun of, and I was actually like, it seems like an interesting light gun game I got killed. Like, mechanic-wise, it sounds neat in that you, like, have to look around you, but... Yeah.
You shoot girls at
girls. The fact that you're... Yeah, that part's weird, and I don't like it.
Fairy Fencer F, Advent Dark Force. Wow, that's really anime.
Holy shit, dude.
Holy shit, dude.
I don't think we're anywhere close to this actually being finished.
No, it's fine.
Oh, shit, man.
What? Why did you delete it?
I didn't delete it.
I'm pretty sure it couldn't just delete itself.
Well...
I don't think that's how this...
It clearly did.
I don't think that's how this works. Check the video.
It... No. Oh my god.
Baby.
No, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh my god. Do you ever think, like, maybe we just shouldn't be LPing stuff?
No.
Is that ever a thought that crosses your mind?
No, it's not.
Because, you know, every once in a while, sometimes I think maybe that. I just...
I don't get what's happening.
Me neither. They should just put this all up in one episode.
Yeah, you're not...
Just a 4-hour long first episode where we play every game except Saints Row 4.
And then we finally get Saints Row 4 up and it's like, well, time to go to bed. Good night, everybody.
God fucking damn it. I'm actually kind of debating whether I want to put Saints Row up, like, during Zone of the Enders, because no one is watching Zone of the Enders. That makes me very sad.
Aww.
Oh, cool. Right in front of this stupid robot.
Oh, hey, Metal Gear! Right,
what are you doing? What's this? Yeah, we're playing Metal Gear. Fuck it. Multi-thread drifting.
There's another idle JRPG?
Is there? What's it called?
Omega Quintet. 5 idols wield sound weapons against dark forces of the world.
What?
It's got add-ons.
What kind of add-ons?
Costumes. And money.
Oh yeah? Costumes and money. Just like real life.
Mega Dimension Neptunia. There's been 7 of those games.
I tried to play one of them. It was... It had a really, like, battle system I didn't like very much. Unknown Quantity, or as I called him in Ghost Babel, Akiba, because his name sounded like that, says that D-Walker's intercept mode is really good. Sure doesn't seem that way, Akiba.
Akiba, strip. I'm dead and undressed.
Wow, that was bizarrely relevant. Wow, actually, D-Walker's kind of fucking shit up right now.
I need to play Tales of.
Why couldn't you do this before, dude?
Right?
Look at this. What the hell is this? Is he... Oh, hey, there's another... I think he can only hit people that are marked, but I can't really tell.
Maybe.
Wow, he is wrecking shop here. Don't tell Akiba. Don't tell him that this happened. I'm going to continue to assert that D-Walker is garbage, even though he's basically single-handedly capturing this fort.
Man, I can't believe that Sword Art Online got a game.
I can't believe it got an anime.
It's fair.
Fuck, what was that? The writer of that wrote like a really stupid porn chapter.
I remember.
I don't have to take a drink for this because it's not the MGS5 thread.
Who knows what even thread we're in right now?
I have no idea what's going on anymore, dude. It was like 2 years of semen made a glopping sound as it flowed endlessly into a sewer or something like that. I had it memorized because I used to say it to people who like Sword Art Online. They get mad. What a fucking garbage anime. Hey, don't throw grenades at my shit. What's this guy all about? I don't have to drink for that either because it's not the MGS5 thread.
I am Setsuna.
What?
Squeenix made a new RPG, a PSN game.
Oh, huh. Oh, shit. Never heard of it.
I don't
care.
I don't know, I'm just like... Hyper Light Drifter!
I heard that game was really good. I didn't play it, though. Subject on board. Leave the rest to
us. Adrift! That
what are
sounds
we doing?
Like literally your nightmare.
Yeah, a little bit.
Floating in the wreckage of a destroyed space station.
Oh shit, D-Walker got broke. D-Walker got destroyed.
No.
I can afford another one.
Oh yeah, probably.
Hello, welcome. It's me, Dan. How would you like a bullet to the chest? He did not much care for it.
I always kind of wanted to play God Eater, but it always kind of looked like Monster Hunter, so I'm like probably wouldn't like it.
What the hell is God Eater?
I don't know. It was a PSP.
Also,
game.
What do you have against Monster Hunter?
I just don't like
good.
God plays.
You played Peace Walker.
Yeah.
Peace Walker and Monster Hunter are the same game to the point that we literally fought a monster in Peace Walker.
Yeah, but it wasn't that like that. The one I played, I don't know. I played the one on the Wii U, and I didn't like it that much.
Well, maybe you're trash.
It might be because I didn't have anyone to play it with, though.
Yeah, it could be. I always really wanted to do a Monster Hunter thread, but I don't have a Wii U. Also, they keep only making Monster Hunter games for the fucking handheld consoles, and I really hate it because they're not built for that. It's like, don't worry, just use the touchscreen as...
Well, like, now they have the 3DS with the extra stick.
Yeah, but I don't.
No, yeah, but most people do.
Well, you know... My thumbs are too huge for the touchscreen to fully... No, you can't.
Well,
no,
now you have the right size 3DS.
No, it's actually still... My thumbs are still too huge for it to precision hit the buttons. I can't do it.
Why don't you use a stylus like a normal person?
I lost my...
Oh, well. That's not my problem, though.
Well, I mean, you're accusing me of being all rude and stuff, and it's like... I'm sorry, I didn't realize. Also, the reason that I lost the stylus is because it didn't really fit in the stylus holder for the large 3DS, and also I'm too. Yeah, you gave that to me without a stylus, so you know it's kind of your fault.
Oh,
I'm
it didn't have
it
a Oh, that's right, the blue one didn't have a stylus.
I do extremely appreciate the fact that you gave me a stylus, though. I really do. Baby, I love you.
I love you. The
I literally
the pink
could
one's
not
still
ask for anyone better than. I mean, you could have lent me that. Hey, I see a mortar launcher. I'm pretty sure I have enough mortar launchers, but I'm still gonna break this one. Get fucked, mortar launcher, idiot.
I want to play the fractured butthole.
I mean, well, when October rolls around.
It's the
shit.
It's the.
I know what it is. I was making a gay joke because we're both gay men. Oh god, I just killed that man. I didn't mean to do that.
Well, you probably meant to do it a little bit.
No, that was like completely reflex. I didn't. Shit.
Well,
oh my god, I'm so sorry. Alright, let's pop in a box here. It's fine. Fuck!
What?
I still got like 4 gigs left.
Man, this isn't happening tonight, is it?
Oh, shit, that's right, there's a prisoner here somewhere. God, why do I play this game without D-Dog? Like, I keep trying. And it's
why
like, well, let me try some of the
game
other.
Without D-Dog?
I'm just like, no, it's okay, let's try some of the other buddies, but they're all garbage compared to D-Dog. Like, it's not even close. D-Dog crushes everyone else. There he is. There's my special boy. There's my special boy. He's so happy to be here. He's like, oh my god, Bus, did you know it's me?
I love it when you love how he pops down in his little Fulton. It's so cute.
Wait, look at my sweet puppy.
He's a
pupper. I love him so much.
He's a bork.
I'm gonna pet his butt, because dogs are like...
Bark.
Oh, here's a surprise for you. I'm sure you didn't guess this. The prisoner was inside the building. Whoa, dude. What up, homeboy? What's your deal? Oh, sorry. What's up, homegirl? Come on.
You did it. What's up, home dog?
Wait, what was her? Was she medical?
What's up, Homer, a dog?
Like, I looked at her stats and immediately, yeah, she is medical. And she is diplomat. Holy shit, get on my team, dude. That's awesome. I'm taking this machine gun, too. It's mine now. Are you playing Picross?
No.
On her fucking LP.
No, I'm playing Gravity Rush during her fucking LP.
That's somehow worse.
Well, we're waiting to start the LP, so I'm just kind of... Oh, shit.
I mean, we started it. It just, you know, things happen. I mean, there's no one to blame for the things.
I don't know why, but it makes noise out of the controller, and I don't know how to stop it.
Well, maybe you should stop. You should not be mean to Dan. Maybe that's it.
Stop making noise out of the controller.
I cannot believe this shit. Should we release this? Maybe we should cut this whole thing.
No, we should definitely release this, but just as its own separate thing. Not in it.
Are you sure?
I think it's, well, part of it. The beginning part, where Saints Row 4 disappeared and we had to, like, look for it.
Oh.
That was hilarious.
Yeah, maybe we should include that and then make, like, the side story. Saints Row 4 Gaiden.
That's what
this
is.
Which is just us playing every game that isn't Saints Row 4. Oh my god, that's right. Chris, there's a very important VIP.
Oh, who is it?
It's a VIP. We have to find them. It's a member of our intel team, and we absolutely need to make sure that we save this man.
Who is it? It's not Mr. Kojima, is it?
Who could say who this man is?
Why would Mr.
We have to rescue them.
What's Mr. Kojima?
They are the absolute most important person on our team, though, and we have to save them.
What is Mr. Kojima doing here?
Who could say? This man has a helmet and a shield. That's not fair. Look at my good boy. Look at this good boy.
He's a popper.
He's just like, don't worry. I'm gonna put balloons on these men, cause he's a good boy.
He's coming too. Roger that.
What did humans do to deserve dogs?
I don't know, but I'd really like to know, cause I don't feel like we did anything good to deserve dogs.
Did you hear? Apparently, there are like a scientist folks that. They actually legitimately think that human evolution was, changed by dogs.
Really?
Yeah. Like, the fact that dogs were like, yes, I will help you, human, actually changed how humans evolved. And might be why we're so smart, because they helped us hunt. And we were like, excuse me, bark, bark, if you help me get the food, you can also have some food. And Doug was like, yes? And then we both had food. Look, Chris, we found them.
We found them.
They're an S rank in intel. We have to help our good friend. Who could it be?
Why is Mr. Kojima?
Who could it be?
Mr. Kojima. What took us so long to get
oh
to
my God,
Mr. Kojima?
Mr. Kojima. He was captured by Konami. Chained to a wall. Hashtag fuck Konami.
Right? I fucking hate
Don't
Konami.
Worry. Here's your glasses, boss.
Boss.
I love you,
Mr. Kojima. Wait, we're not recording
this. Mr. Kojima,
this.
Please. We are recording
this.
Well,
we're not recording this as the Metal Gear LP.
Oh, no. This is gonna go in the Saints Row LP.
Man.
Just fuck it.
What a nightmare.
You know, honestly, though, this is kind of our brand.
It really is our brand. It's 100% our brand.
Where everything goes so terribly that we just, like, laugh in the face of the flames.
Yeah.
It's like, oh yeah, how much worse can we make this?
Let's rescue Mr. Kojima.
Yeah, let's rescue Mr. Kojima. It's not even in the correct thread. God damn it. Stop moving. Butt fart. There we go.
I'm gonna steal a
bed. We had to save our good friend Kojima. Mr. Kojima, if I rescue you, can you please tell me more about Death Stranding? I really want to play it. Can I party with you and Norman Reedus? I love both of you. I don't even much care for The Walking Dead, but I still love Norman Reedus. Does he want me to watch The Walking Dead? I will.
Maybe. I mean... What
Norman
else?
Reedus, would you like to guest on our LP? I'll allow
cool.
you. I will allow you to guest on our LP if you want. Just the Saints Row 4 one, because apparently that's the thread this is getting posted.
Yeah, apparently that's our,
God, what are we doing? Don't worry, Mr. Kojima. It's gonna be good. So, if you did not play Ground Zeroes... I cannot fucking believe I'm... If you didn't play Ground Zeroes, you can still get Mr. Kojima as a staff member by completing this side mission.
Oh, really? Then what happens if you just get him as a... What happens if you got him in Ground Zeroes? You get
the side mission still?
You mean like we did?
Yeah, you still play. You still get him from the side mission.
You just get the side mission, and Mr. Kojima is still part of your team. Kind of like how we did.
I like Mr.
You know how
Kojima.
We got him in Ground Zeroes, and you were like, what happens if you play Ground Zeroes? I wonder what happens.
Rude. You're rude to me, I think.
I hate this.
This is the greatest
selfie. Chris, we can't put this up.
Okay, we can't put this up. We can put part of it up.
We shouldn't.
But it's funny, though.
We really should not put this up as an LP. It's not even the right thread. We have MGS5 canon going on in a completely different thread.
Yeah, we're pretty awesome.
That's not the word I was gonna use, but
we're pretty cool.
Oh my god. I am definitely not putting this up until after this is on the end of this thread.
Well, you just gotta chop it and edit it right.
Yeah, but I shouldn't. Here's the thing.
You shouldn't.
Hey, you want to invade somebody's FOB?
Sure.
This guy got, yay, he's got a base development platform that's really small, which means we can steal all of his supplies, and also I hopefully won't get killed and embarrassed.
Oh no.
Eh, you know what, let's stick with Desert Fox. I can't believe you're not even watching this. You're playing a different game.
I am watching you.
Are you?
Yeah. You're going to go to Desert Fox's base. I know that was wrong. That was wrong.
You know, I know you said you know you got that wrong, but I find it interesting that you only said that after I paused for a while.
Look, you don't have to be rude to me. I am
I'm just saying. Yeah, you most certainly are, aren't you?
Don't be rude to me.
I can't.
Okay, you gotta kill the FOB.
No.
You have to kill it.
Infiltrate.
Same thing.
Guess what? I just shut down all the electronics on the base.
Nice. So that should make it easy to infiltrate, right?
Hello. Nope. I don't have to take a drink for that.
Because we're not playing the Metal Gear thread. We're,
Exactly. It operates on different rules if I do it in a different thread.
Exactly.
Oh, jeez.
Rude.
No, it's fine.
You can do it, babe. I believe in you.
Do you?
Yep.
You sure about that?
Yep. You gotta kill them.
Does that mean you have...
Unfortunately.
You have some time to take that back.
Man, Miller's saying that a lot now that you're not getting judged for it.
He said it a lot when I was getting judged for it. Yeah, that's right. Get down, buddy. It's like, I don't want to kill anyone. I just want to, you know. Oh, Jesus. Okay, no, he's fine. Ish. Don't worry, I only horrifically injured him. He's fine. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. What did I just say? Oh shit, he's got UAVs. Extraction failed. Oh no, he died. I'm sorry. Nah, that's cool. Oh shit, he does have UAVs too. Now he does not have a UAV. Now he does not have two UAVs.
You're gonna have all of the UAVs.
Christ. That guy didn't even know where I was and he was still shooting at me. Now you're on a balloon.
Balloon. Now you're Bomberman.
Yup, that's correct.
Now you're Bomberman's Bomberman band. Bomb band.
What? What is the thing that you said?
I'm going crazy. Today has been Today's been a crazy day.
We have I'm glad that before we finish the Zone of the Enders thread that we're going to have more time to play this, because I don't know how much of this game we're actually going to manage to play. By this game, I mean Saints Row, which is the game we're supposed to be playing. Whoa, excuse me, you can't just do that, rude asshole. Oh shit. No, I was in the own zone, you can't just...
Oh, I guess most PS4 games download half of it, and then download the rest while you're playing it. And I bet if you went to do single player camp, I bet if you clicked single player, you'd probably be able to play it.
I hate it.
Right? They should just put the whole fucking thing up and make you play it when it's done.
Right?
Like a normal game.
By the way, I fricked it.
You fricked it. Fricked it harder.
It's fine.
I don't want to go to work tomorrow.
Me neither.
Do you go to work tomorrow?
Oh god!
I didn't think you went to work tomorrow.
I don't. I did work the day after that.
Oh.
It still sucks. Fuck. Snake!
Kill him. Escape! Could you, like, find his big boss and, like, kidnap him?
Only if he, tries to defend himself.
Oh.
Which is sadly extremely rare.
Was it more common when the game first came out?
Not really, no. It was honestly kind of always rare.
That's kind of sad.
It is. It was clearly not meant to supposed to be, but... Oh, god damn it. On these crates! The mine. Excuse me.
You can beat him up. You can actually kill him.
I'm not really trying to kill him. I'm just trying to steal their stuff.
You can do that too, probably.
I'm working on it.
They've got a lot of stuff.
Pretty much every FOB round ends like this, where I get caught by an enemy during, like, an unskippable animation.
That's really rude.
It is unbelievably rude.
How do you have helicopters strong enough to like...
Whoa! There were several people right there. That was not fun.
They're rude.
They are exceptionally rude. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put this back in the menu. I'm gonna just go see if I can get a snack. I'm gonna keep recording, though, and I'll cut this up later.
Okay, I want to get a snack too, because I'm kind of hungry.
There's only there's four, right? Yep. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Hey, he's shooting at me in the cutscene. What the hell is this? Easy time.
I'm always on when it counts.
I've trained for this.
Have you?
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
I've killed everyone.
Everybody dead.
Oh, God, ow.
Oh, no.
Save yourself. Fuck that, save me.
Not well. They're dead.
I would not say this is going well.
How were we not ready?
What? Oh, hell.
UETs are so fucking dead. We got this. Tell my wife.
Okay.
I had another one.
Secret Service, stop jumping in front of me.
Bye. Ah!
God damn it, Chris, please.
Nothing.
Fall before the Seed Empire.
Tell my wife. Always on fire around you. What?
Yeah.
That is not what I meant, you know. I meant it very literally.
Well.
Please stop setting me on fire is what I'm saying.
Dude, Secret Service, get out of my way.
Yeah, right. He's blocking my shot. Alright, we're good. Are you? Dude. Okay, there we go.
Run! Oh no! No! I'm coming! Oh!
Oh.
Alicia was taken.
Oh no. You mean Amanda.
Ram.
You mean Asha. God damn it, Chris. Just shoot them.
I am.
You show up at that because they were all still alive. There we go. Now we're talking. It does fuck.
Aw, shit.
Oh. Well, that's an issue.
Virtuoni. Virtuoni. Activate South Portico defenses.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Please tell me they actually have these on the White House.
I don't think these exist, but I wish they did.
Well, I'm gonna pretend you said yes.
Right.
Chuck on this! I'll prank every last one of you! Nick my mates! Cheers!
I love when you, like, raise your arms and cheer, though.
I know, right?
You're like, yeah!
Cheers, biggies!
All I hear is you chatting. Did you hear me chatting or no?
This one's for Uncle Sam.
No, I only hear myself. I think it's because I got here first.
Oh, probably.
This one's just for shits and giggles.
Oh god, they're going into a Space Invaders position.
Start killing them.
We gotta get them before they hit the ground.
I love how we fire.
Oh god, yes. Oh shit. Oh, that one's huge.
That one's not pretty.
Oh no! The giant Washington penis. That is what that is, right?
Washington Monument?
The Washington penis, yeah.
Monument.
I mean, it's a gigantic dick. Like, we all understand that, right?
Yeah.
Also, excuse you, I saved that in Jungle Strike. I know where the Washington Monument is.
Alright, I'm going in. In my heels.
It's in the giant empty field.
Oh.
Where nothing else is. Yeah! Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, help.
Help.
This. Because it's awesome. Also, for some reason, my hair is slightly red. That was weird.
Mine was too, I don't know. I was. Oh, you get to do the actual in-game. Events.
Alright, time to kick some ass, which is good because as you've proven. No, wait, shit, that was the last episode where you proved you're bad at QTEs.
Which last episode?
You son of a bitch. I can't believe this. How dare you?
You're rude.
No, it's cool. Master Mill is here to beat some ass. He just doesn't have his aviators yet.
Snake!
Oh.
Oh yeah! Oh
shit.
That's rude and really unfair.
Shit. He could just do that?
Did you really think you could stop me?
Fucking hell!
Alright, this is fine. This is fine.
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
It's good, it's good. I guess. Oh god.
Oh!
Oh no. Oh. Fucking.
Do what?
Stop.
Huh? Bravado me to death?
Oh shit.
You know, I don't much care for the Zinniak fella.
I thought you liked him.
To have fun breaking you.
Well, I mean, shut up. That was before he started slamming me against the wall.
Mm. We did it.
Well, we did it. It's been
warm.
2.5 hours, but we managed. I'm so tired.
No!
I'm like physically exhausted.
It's still so early.
It's not really.
It's early enough.
Well, you know.
Oh.
Oh, hey. Those aliens were just a dream.
Man, look at my cute poodle skirt.
Oh my god, that's adorable. I love it. Oh, we're having fun. On the next episode of Saints Row 4, we're going to have even more fun. Oh, yeah. We're the best. Dude, check out the TV. Professor Genki's on.
Who?
Oh, that card. Oh, that Professor Genki.
Why am I wearing sunglasses? I can't see a fucking thing.